guys. I hope you can hear me. It's James from Manistee Beverage. I am currently out on the 5th Avenue Pier. I'm out on this pier because on August 10th, we are going to be putting on the 5K long run. Run the Pier 5K. Put on by my foundation. Run the Pier. The Pier Foundation. Forgive me. It's windy and it's wet and it's wavy out here, but it's awesome. We're going to be the only 5K race in the state of Michigan that's going to be running out onto an actual pier. So it's going to be a ton of fun. Listen, this Pier Foundation that I'm talking about is put together by some really awesome people, some really good friends of mine, along with myself, City Police Chief Tim Weasel, James, Jimmy Fink, Kyle Thompson, along with my wife Betsy, putting this foundation together in this race to help capture some charitable dollars to go towards some things that are really dear to our heart. For myself, it's the Stomp Out Cancer Foundation. And for the chief, Tim, it's for public safety training. What we're looking for is sponsors and runners. I think we're gonna have an absolute blast with this. The race is gonna go down August 10th, if I haven't said that already. You can find us at www.runthepier.com. Facebook/runthepier. On this video, I'm going to have a lot of these sites. You'll be able to find a sign up for the runners and walkers. You'll be able to find links to where you can donate or sponsor the event. This is going to be an awesome event that we're going to put on every single year in Manistee. Now, it might evolve over time as far as what we send the charitable dollars to, but 100% of the net proceeds are going to go to these events, to these charities. So you can be sure that we're going to have a hell of a time with this. We're gonna have a ton of fun. We're gonna run out here on the pier. It's gonna be a kick-ass time in Manistee. Again, this is gonna be so much fun and I hope you wanna be a part of it. So if you're a runner and you wanna run in this race, hit us up, fill out the form. If you wanna sponsor or donate funds to this, that'd be awesome. Man, it's cold out here. But come August 10th, it's gonna be hot. Oh, and I forgot to tell you, this is going to be a evening run. We're gonna try to hit it just right and run out here on the pier as the sun's going down. I hope you guys get an opportunity to enjoy this event with us. There's more to come. Thanks for watching. Tell all your friends. Cheers.